Hello, Doc. What'd you do? Pull a couple of ringers in on me.
Oh, relax, Dad.
Relax, nothing. I could have been home watching a George Raft movie on television.
What do you want me to do?
Well, honey, this ain't exactly my idea of a big town setting around here with a couple of deadbeats.
Your idea? I'm not asking you to talk about that. Would you like to do
it?
Yes, Dad.
Us doing it.
What do you have to do? Just a minute.
Let's listen to Bernie.
Bernie.
Troy have fallen. Sam's finally broken down. He proposed to me.
Oh, that's wonderful. It's about time, you big lughead.
Well, I'd just about given up hope. I was reading books about Florence Nightingale, Joan of Arc, Madame Du Barry. You know, career women. But now I've been saved.
When are you getting married?
Before Sam has a chance to change his mind.
What's wrong?
Naomi and her husband. That was their song.
E soffia sulle città come
amici. Oh, my husband, Woodward. I'll die. There's nothing left for me. Nothing.
However, we must muddle through these things. We must live with tragedy. Poor Woodward.
Oh, he's a real gentleman. I'll bet he takes the dishes out of the sink before he pees it.